I've never met two girls that are so much for each other. I can't even remember them not being together. And I don't want to. Best way to describe Becky and Charlie's relationship is the Duracell bunny and the battery. Charlie's the bunny goes on and on and on. She don't stop. Becky is the nice, reliable Duracell battery. And they do go together. Take them apart, there's nothing. It don't work. Put them together, you're the best pair we can ever think of. I love you both. Bottom of my heart, you are two of the most beautiful girls you could ever wish for. With that, I'd like to raise a glass, Charlie and Becky.
We deserve to experience love fully, equally, without shame and without compromise. I've witnessed the love between these two blossom over the past several years.
Amazing!
They've loved and lived fiercely and proudly, despite trials and tribulations, be it from outside voices or inner battles. You can clearly see the passion and adoration these two beauties have for each other. I'm thankful to have witnessed each moment and how close you grew together and how you came together.
Rebecca and Charlie wish to marry. For in each other's company, they have found fulfillment and love. As a consequence of this love, they have drawn closer and now wish to offer to each other the security that comes from legally binding vows, sincerely made and faithfully kept. You are the special people they have chosen to be here today to witness this occasion and to share the joy which is theirs.
Charlie, I give you this ring as a token of my love and affection, and in recognition of our shared life together, wear it with a feeling of love and joy.
I choose you to be my wife this day and every day.
Rebecca and Charlie, you have both made the declarations prescribed by law. It is my privilege, and indeed my very great pleasure, to declare that you are now legally married, and you may now kiss your bride.
I built up a friendship like no other, and I am proud to now be able to call her my sister. Charlie, I would also like to thank you for making my sister so happy. She's constantly got a smile on her face, and she really is the happiest she's ever been. And as a brother, that means the world to me. So again, thank you.
I'm not proud of the way Becky looks out for people close to her. The way she looks out for her mum, the way she looks out for her brother, the way she looks out for her family and friends, the way she looks out for her gran, she was always there for her. This is who Becky is. Becky and Charlie, you both look fantastic. To Becky and Charlie.
Took me in like your own, and my family's took Becky in like her own, and we couldn't have asked for such a better life.
together with each other, with our families. So I just want to say thank you, and let's all get drunk now. Woo!
If you never try, you'll never know. But life ain't as easy as the sayings go. It ain't always perfect, but with you it is. Not sure if it's worth it, but I can get used to this.
To